Oh, hold on.
I've got you now, Douchebag. Oh, camera mouse! Nice work, dude.
I caught on.
We, dude.
These guys are all riposting. Yeah, 1 point. KKK Paragon?
Red Rocket!
Maybe we'll just get rid of him first. Actually.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Mash the left mouse button.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? Let's finish this!
Ah! Damn it. I haven't put you on fire yet. Finish him off. Oh crap, no, we're pasting. Damn it.
Total ponage.
We ran off. Cool.
Oh no, the lobby is falling. Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult, let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in.
I gotta man that catapult he was using.
Seriously, douchebag, get your ass on the catapult!
Hmm. Is this it? Oh, that's not it. Oh, this catapult.
Use your magic to open the front door.
All right.
Yes. Okay, now through the main door before they can regroup. You take point. We'll rally behind.
What?
Well, if it isn't Cal's laughter. The traitor douchebag.
Uh-oh. I don't want to fight you. Oh, boy. You should be on our side. Cartman's playing for
your
fool
again. Have to fight you or he'll lose respect for me.
Who cares what Cartman thinks? He's an idiot.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
He's shielded, right?
Can I just take my turn?
Immune to stun, sleep, and piss. Okay. Yeah, take your turn.
Attack! Help! Ah! Oh!
Told ya, you know?
Oh, heck! Well, feel that righteous fury!
Damn it. I need a heal all for the group.
potion on you?
Yeah, I took it for myself.
Dude, my injuries are super grievous right now. Oh, hamburgers!
I wonder pouring the water on him doesn't put the fire out. But
you're done. Ah, by the hammer of letters.
And I want to party with Butters, not fight Butters.
God damn it.
Oh, I wanted to be using that claw. I forgot to switch back to the claw again after I got killed last time. Way of the sword. Nice. Nope. God damn it. Moving your debuffs and all that stuff. That's a pretty devastating attack. Out of abilities.
What was that for? Ah!
Oh! They're attacking us. Nada. Damn, I wasn't ready for that.
Not my fight.
I'm fine. Power potion. Oh, well, we don't have that, but we have this.
I don't feel so good.
I would hope so.
Check this out.
Again. Oh, I did it. I messed it up. Crap. We got negative status crap here.
Are we playing or what?
Yeah, you're gonna need some power potion here. Well, we have our regular ones. Can't use us yet. Okay. We're gonna take another one next turn, if we can. Hit back, yeah. Nope. He's shielded.
Dude, what is the holdup?
He's shielded, you jerk.
Nobody likes me.
Oh my god, he's the enemy!
I liked you fine, Butters. You were awesome.
I heard that about beating up Butters.
Me too. What's he got on him? Butters' Hammer of Storms. A sword patch. Another assorted goodies. You struck down the first friend you ever made in South Park. Then again, it was Butters. Oh, I didn't want to. I'm just gonna keep what I have. Okay. Whole bunch of goodies. Can't move. Evil demons. Okay, I guess we're going out this way then. Yeah. Talk to you?
Seriously, douchebag, get your ass on the catapult!
We need to go back to the catapult again? What am I supposed to do here? There's nothing I can do there. Can I just go out? I guess there's somewhere else in there that we have to go? I'm not sure. Oh, up. Up here. Didn't see that. It's time to get back on the catapult. You don't know what he's talking about. Yeah, I hit the wrong guy.
I'm over it.
Alright, cardboard head. Heady.
Red rocket!
Marked for death. Haha. Awesome.
No way, dude.
Don't remove debuffs. We like us debuffs. Oh wait, no.
Can I just take my turn?
Damn it. At least Got that one down.
I don't feel so good.
Take that. Feel my necromancer fury. Because I felled an enemy, I get to go again. Oh, crap! I forgot, repassing. Damn it. I hate when I forget that.
Hello?
So what can I do?
Go, boy!
I don't know what he can do, really. Discus. I mean, is this physical? Mesh Andy.
Mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
Well, that worked.
That's it?
There you go.
This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done.
Necromancer Hood. The hell was that? Swaths the wearer's head in a veil of darkness. You know, the goths would really like this stuff, I bet. Gain 5 PP when you kill an opponent and 3 PP on perfect attack on a zombie. I'm gonna keep this though. I love being able to attack again when we kill an enemy. It's awesome. What the hell's that? Oh, he is. He's repetitive. There's goodies over here. Moon face paint. Boy band photo. Yellow moon face paint.
Kill the human! Oh, there's too many. We can't break through.
Seriously, can't reach that. Terror deck can.
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross Kyle at the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five.
Right, whatever you say. No one's supposed to be hitting.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Good idea. Special one. Let's do a special one.
That's gay.
I like this one.
Let's see you stop down.
Awesome. Yep. What are you throwing at us? Whatever it was, I guess it's grass. That's fiery. I got to attack again. It was last time I got somebody. That wasn't even me. I guess... Bill? Foss? I guess I don't have to kill somebody. Just if either one of our group kills somebody.
Nice guy.
Oh, those guys.
Yeah, that's gay.
They're gay. Pete says, I'm only on here to tell people how much it sucks. Kyle says, okay, everybody, new rule. No more battles inside City Walk. Mr. Kim complained to our parents and two rangers got grounded. We came from that way. So they were the ones making that weird noise. Boys room. Boys room.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Good. Ooh, stinky. Oh, wait. Here's something. A preppy wig. An easy way to look rich and popular.
I would gladly lay down my life if it means the elves can reclaim the stick.
This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done.
Oh yeah, him again.
Badass is in there with the stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to victory.
Is he in there? Or in there? I don't know which one he's in.
Back away from the desks, wizard fat ass!
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
Clouded my mind.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag.
I can't believe this is even a choice.
Can I see what's in the other room?
Douchebag is a double agent, you dumb elves. He's been working for us all along. Right, douchebag?
I can't. It's Yeah, I see the little
You're too
icon.
Good a person to be working for Cartman.
Don't listen to them, douchebag. No, you aren't.
Ninja sticker.
What are you waiting for?
Ooh, a star wand. Awesome. Some say it was forged from a shooting star. Others that it was stolen from a garage sale. But its power is unquestioned. Might be more powerful than the wand of boobage. Plus 1% damage against sleeping target. Gain 4 PP on perfect attack on a burning target. 5 PP and a perfect attack on a slow target. Well, what are the odds of that happening? Well, it is down, actually, it says. The arrow. I'm gonna keep what I have, then. Oh, there's a goodie in there.
You have a very interesting choice to make, douchebag. I know you'll make the right decision.
Oh, you motherfucker! I knew you were a fucking douchebag!
I'm gonna fight Cartman.
I thought what we had together was real, douchebag!
Yeah. Real stupid. He's got a lot of hit points. And we barely made a dent in them. Shower of ice and he drags ice. Oh my god. I thought it was gonna come out of the sky or anything. Or something like that. Yeah, you can be slowed too then. Actually. Since I don't have to take anything, let's get more power back. We'll slow you too. Damn you and your cheesy poops. Oh! Get you right in your fat bottom.
You son of a bitch! That's how you want it, bitch? Fat! You fucking suck!
Damn it.
Quit it! Quit!
I think I hit the wrong button to block or something. Take another power potion. All I have is these small ones, so.
Thing hurt.
Not yet. Now it does. I am enjoying this much, Lee.
There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK.
Oh no! Oh, S! I'm supposed to hit S when that happens. I didn't know.
There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK.
I was ready this time. Oh my god, my finger is getting so tired. I can't do it any longer, guys. Am I supposed to do something else as well? I can't go that fast. I'm hitting both the joystick and the keyboard at once. Oh my god, my hand is dead. Dead hand. Oh, sorry if I'm loud.
The evil wizard has been defeated. Great job, Newt. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk.
That was
Victory
rough.
Is ours.
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
Mm. What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that, look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Huh. Clyde has a stick of truth?
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
How you doing, Clyde?
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power!
Motherfucker!
So we have to band together now.
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
We'll just come right in. Don't mind us. Oh, wow. He's been busy.
How about get it, Lou? losers! You can't do that, Cloud! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not!
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Oh boy. Oh my gosh, the White Walkers! They're gonna outnumber us all!
Craig! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore, the Keeper of the Stick said so.
It can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late. Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. You know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Okay, coming, Dad.
Level 13 quest completed. Attack the school. Oh my god. New quest, go back home. Well, I'm right there, aren't I? Five more friends to the next perk. Yeah, this is, who's home again? Kyle's? Or Clyde's house. Right, Clyde. Jimmy. Is this our house? Where's our house? Oh, here. Still have to get this last thing. We'll tell him about the... We should hit that really quick. Do we have to fight one more thing? What was that at? I don't even know. Hold up. No, we still need to do that. So, yeah, we'll tell them about both at once. Let's just run home.
For you. You are grounded, mister. You march right on home and go to sleep.
Hey, you're the one told me to go out and make friends. What I've been doing.
Now I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
How about I just go to bed and not think about anything because I'll be asleep. Can't even break a cardboard box.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Good cop, bad cop? What? I work hard collecting all those underpants. Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. Easy. Transgressive recapture. Ooh, crap. Get rid of the other two now. See ya. Wow, that was a weird dream.
Son, he's too big! We can't beat him! Well, if you can't beat him, shrink him! Go ahead, Warlock!
What? Can't shrink me? What? Hey! Oh my god, now we gotta fight him
come
again?
Come at me, bro!
Come at me, bro. Weak to fire, weak to frost.
Just because I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me!
We're all small now, remember? We can still beat the crap out of you. What's going on with this guy?
I'm on a schedule here.
Channeling financial arbitration. This enemy is gearing off to fire a powerful ability. You'd better do something quick.
I could be collecting underpants right now.
So we need to hit that one.
Just because I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me.
Obviously.
I wish I'd spend more time gathering underpants.
No abilities.
Holy shit, run!
Made me all tiny, damn it. Gnome teeth. I've been playing this game forever. Gnomes have a great dental plan. Torn underpants. Somewhere a gnome is shedding a tear. Gnome gloves. Miner's patch. Cool. I'm enjoying this game very much. Ripped boot. No longer able footwear. Oh, gnome gloves. They smell of moldy insulation and underpants. Adds 10 armor, reducing enemy attacks, and plus 20 damage with two-handed weapons. Is that a two-handed weapon? I don't even know. Both level 9. I'll keep what I have. Alright, so I got that. And we got that. Oh my god, so tiny! Oh, can I go in the little tiny hole? Ooh! I can! A wad of web. Okay, the game just saved, so I'm actually gonna sign off here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.